2016 election. The next day, President Trump turned to Twitter to attack the investigators, the Democrats, and the media. There wasn't a negative word aimed at Russia or Vladimir Putin. That bothered New York Times columnist Thomas Friedman.